So do you want to cheers to second date? I'm Lasizwe.
Hello, Lasizwe.
You are?
My name is Rami.
Rami who?
You're Lasizwe who?
I'm Lasizwe Dambuza.
Okay, Rami Chuene.
Rami Chuene. Lovely to meet you.
Okay.
You're like so gorgeous. Like, I love how well put you are. The hairstyle, the blush, I can see it, the lip gloss. We're matching. We've got the same lip gloss.
Okay, we don't, but it's all right.
Okay, so as an icebreaker, what is your favorite color?
Green. What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is black.
And you Which know, black?
Oh, I like... Hey! Actually, no, my second favorite color is green.
Okay, which green? There's olive green, there's money green, there's avocado green, there's lime green.
I like neon green.
Ew, okay.
Why are you?
Neon green, okay.
What green? What color? What's your favorite green?
Money green.
Why money green?
Money
green. Are you always like, you know, this tough, you know, energy? Like it's very hard to get to you, and like, you know what, J?
No, I'm not tough. This is as nice as it gets.
Okay. So, what do you do for a living?
What do you mean?
Like, what do you do for a living? Like, every day, what do you do for a living?
Like, what, in terms of work?
Work, yes.
I'm an actress.
Are you an actress?
Yes.
Okay. I'm also in the media space. So
Which media?
I do YouTube. And I'm a YouTuber. But I'm not like an actress like you. Like, I feel like you're like, you know, that... renowned actress, award-winning type of situation. I just like do cameos there and there. So
like cameos, way.
So I've done a cameo on Savage Beauty.
I remember that one. They didn't cast me.
Ish, sorry. I don't know what to say.
Yeah, okay, and yeah. Where else?
And then I do YouTube a lot. My YouTube, like, got a show there. And then I had a reality show on Netflix. Like, anything entertainment, I'm there. And just a fun fact, I'm a taxi boss also.
Oh.
Yeah.
You've got taxis?
Yes, I've got taxis.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Like, Texas Kumbis taxis.
Yes, Texas Kumbis taxis. Yes,
I inherited. Like four Maslalisane taxis.
Yes.
Okay. I don't have taxis.
I see a vision where you and I are now like together, and like you're helping me run the taxi business, and then like we get married, and then like I could give you like one or two taxis.
Wait, how many taxis do you have?
It was my dad's taxis. So he had like a good 26 taxis.
Okay.
So my share.
So why am I getting one or two if you had 26 taxis?
How many taxis do you want?
Well, if you want to marry me, then it must be half of the taxis. How what?
Okay, how? Do you know how much help is?
It's 13, half of 26.
Yeah.
You don't know half of 26, Wayna?
I do.
Are you 30%?
No, but like, okay, well, I'll start you off with like two and teach you how to run taxis. Because like, it's a family business and like...
I don't know. I don't have to know how to run taxis.
What do you
mean? The taxis have drivers,
yes,
right?
Yes, but it's like...
Will I be driving?
No.
No?
Yes.
Am I going to be the marshal?
No.
In the road?
No, no.
The ones that like...
No.
Pull up.
No.
Yeah, so...
So I have 9 siblings.
Yo, what a loss. Hmm. 26 divided by 2. So you kind of get like 2.5 taxis each. Aye, sola. So if I want 3 taxis, you must steal 1 from the siblings. So I actually don't have money. Not as much as I thought you do. You should have just said I have 2 taxis. Why did you start at 26?
Ankitmana, like as a collective, as siblings, like yahlangana and then say divide up by 9.
Okay, out of the 9, you're number what? Let's start there. Maybe there's something.
I'm number 8.
Where's number 1?
He's married.
To 1 wife.
No, but you're on a date with me.
No, I'm just asking. Maybe I'm trying to figure something out.
Yes, with 1 wife.
What a difficult.
But now, you see, you're the one with money here. So, yeah, I want a relationship, 50-50, yeah. Because I believe in 50-50 in relationship.
No, the 50-50 is mine. My 100 is mine.
Yeah.
And then we can start on your 100 and make it 50-50.
But your 50, how does your 50-50 work?
No, it's mine. You're the one who asked me out on a date. I didn't come here on a date to come and offer you my 50.
So, I'll share?
No.
Why?
Sharing is not caring.
Why?
Why? Because that's how it is.
But you're my partner. You love me.
No, I don't. Not yet. You haven't said anything that made me think I might just love you. Okay. You're starting well, you said 26 taxis, and then I thought maybe we can share them, I can have 9. Then you offered 3, only to realize that you only have 2. Do you see how this thing is not going well?
It's going well because, like, we're getting to know each other. Like, I know for a fact, like, when you leave this date, are you gonna miss me?
I don't know.
So, what is like your favorite movie that you can watch over and over again?
The Lion King.
That's my favorite too.
Oh, really? Which parts do you like?
Where Pumbaa gets pushed off the cliff.
Pumbaa. Oh, that's the Lion King that they're still going to make, right?
Wait, they do push him off the cliff, right?
Which cliff? Pumbaa doesn't get pushed off the cliff.
Who gets pushed off the cliff?
You've never watched the Lion King, have you?
But it was made like in 1996. I wasn't born at the time.
I have a grandchild who's 2. She's watched The Lion King more than 10 times. What's your excuse?
Well, you've got a grandkid. I'm going to be a grandfather, Nami.
Imagine that.
I could.
Really?
I love kids.
Really?
Whose
kids have you liked?
Like all my siblings' kids, hey? Like, mm-hmm. I love kids. And like, I want to have kids of my own one day.
How many kids of your own, Lasizwe?
Like, probably like 10.
I can tell you've never had kids.
Why?
No one who has a child would say they wanted 10 children. Nobody.
How many kids do you have?
I've got 3.
Okay, and how old is your eldest child?
30.
13?
30.
30?
Yes.
Damn.
I know.
But like, I'm sure he wouldn't mind, or she or he?
She.
She wouldn't mind.
Mind what?
Like, if I had to rock up and be like...
And say, hey, I am your father.
Yes.
Oh, really?
Think about it.
No, I don't want to think about it.
Why?
It is scary.
I mean, it'd be so cool. Like, I see it, like, when we're going on family vacations.
What, the one that you would have paid for? I'm just checking.
Like, we can go to, like...
Because, I'm sorry, you look like a dependent, eh? I'm worried that I'm gonna be paying everything here.
But like, but isn't it love though?
No.
Why?
I know they say love don't cost a thing, but love doesn't pay bills.
But like, I'm on YouTube and like, I can batanisa lapa na lapa.
Everyone is on YouTube. I'm not on YouTube, but I know my clips are on YouTube.
Yeah.
Do you make money from YouTube?
Yeah, there and there. Like, you can make money.
Do you have a good following?
I have on Instagram 1.5 million, TikTok 2.3 million, and YouTube, I think I'm on like 800,000 subscribers. Yeah.
Yeah. I was thinking you're gonna like give me like Kabi Lame numbers. He's got 165 million followers on TikTok. And you know how he got them? By just doing this. Do you talk on TikTok? And yet you only have like what? 2 million followers?
Yeah.
He doesn't talk, but he's got 165 million followers. You see what happens when you don't talk a lot? You make money. And you get followers. 165 million? 2 million.
So do you have breakfast? Are you a breakfast type of girl?
No. That's wow. I don't eat before 12.
Okay.
Yes.
Is it like a you thing or like a religion or like...
No, it's just a me thing.
Okay.
Yeah. Don't worry, it's not like because I'm trying to be healthy.
Oh, okay.
Times are tough. You can only eat once a day. So pick a middle time.
12?
Yeah.
Damn.
Then you can eat the following day again at 12.
At 12?
Yeah.
Have you done that before?
Yes.
Yo, ngawa.
No, well, now you would. You would. Yeah. Ngawa straight.
So are you like, when cuddling, are you like a big spoon or a little spoon?
I'm a spoon.
Which one?
I'm just a spoon.
Because, like, I'm a small spoon. Like, I want you to cuddle me.
No.
Why?
No. I also want to be a little spoon. But with those hands, let me see your hands. Oh, my gosh. Do you even, like, wash anything with those hands?
I do. Do you want to feel them?
No, you don't even like, you can, let me see your fist. Are we going to eat anytime soon?
So.
I'm hungry just looking at those hands.
These hands?
Mm.
Like, I'm good with massages, hey?
Really?
Yeah.
Like what, feet?
Feet, hands, neck. Back. Oh.
Hi, those hands, they only look like they can show someone direction. I don't know what else you can do with those hands, Shem.
I can cook.
What can you cook?
2-minute noodles.
Yeah.
No, and lasagna.
Yeah, I can see. You're such a 2-minute noodle person, way, Nanji.
Mina!
In everything. Just a 2-minute noodle. I see it.
What star sign are you?
Cancerian.
Are you Cancerian?
Yes.
When's your birthday?
On the 3rd of July.
Oh my God! Oh my God, I'm so happy. Oh, I'm so happy. Like, Why are you smiling?
Okay, I'm smiling. Okay.
I love Cancerians.
Well, like, everybody loves Cancerians.
Everybody loves Cancerians. And we are lovable. Like, okay, like now I'm like, yeah, like, what can you tell me about a Cancerian?
We love a lot.
Yes.
And we are kind and we are generous and we are fun. But you mustn't irritate us.
Yes, because we will go
lower.
When
it's over, it is over.
I love you so much. Okay.
You love me now.
Yes.
Now that I'm a Cancerian.
No, but I did.
Because you're also a Cancerian.
Yeah, because like it makes sense. Like, I think Cancerians are the most, firstly, empathetic.
Yes.
Like, we can sense when someone is not well. And like,
yes,
we want to like parent them and we want to be like, are you fine? Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Our intuition never lies. Like, we can tell
all the time
if someone is lying to us, if someone is off from far. Like, when
you see, that's why that two taxi story I wasn't buying. Just to take you back there. No, I was just saying, like, don't sell me dreams. Tell me the real thing.
At least two, but I'm giving you my whole portion though. You see how much?
Okay.
So,
who else is in your family? Maybe I know them. They can give me their taxis as well.
I'm related to Kanyin Bao. She's my sister. Yeah, she's my sister.
You don't even look like her.
Well, she's done a lot of work.
Well, I mean, still, something could give.
No, Ila, you can't do surgery here. This is forever there. I can show you. Just ask her to take out her wig. Unayele.
Hey, okay. So Kanye's your sister?
Yes.
All right.
So
I like Kanye. I think Kanye knows me.
Does she?
Yeah, but and she likes me.
But I, oh, that means you would be a great girlfriend.
No, I think maybe I should be Kanye's girlfriend, rather.
Why not me?
I don't know. I just think she's got more value than you. I don't mean it in a bad way.
Yeah.
But I think I can go far with Kanye. Oh, maybe I might go far with you, but I can go further with Kanye than with you.
But like, if you think about the star signs you are compatible with the most, what would you say you are compatible with the most?
I don't know. Well, I think there are days where I just end up with some Capricorns for some weird reason.
Right. Oh my God, I know that feeling.
I don't know why.
No. And yeah. Capricorns are crazy.
They are crazy.
They are crazy.
They are crazy. No, Capricorns are insane.
No. I can't.
Yeah. Couldn't go off about Capricorns.
I love a good Scorpio and a Gemini. Gemini, Scorpio.
In fact, Geminis are more compatible with Cancerians,
yes,
than Capricorns and Scorpios. Scorpios are not nice people. I'm sorry. Only one, two.
So
but the rest are.
So what do you do for fun?
For fun?
Yeah.
I drive.
Okay. Long distance?
Yeah. As long as it's the car, I'll drive it.
What? What's the longest distance you've driven?
Like, at a time?
Yeah, like,
I drove to Grahamstown.
How many hours was that?
It was 9.5 hours.
And you just drove nonstop?
Yes.
Of course, pit stops there.
A pit stop or two, but yeah.
And then do you drive with music on or music off?
Lots of music on.
What's your favorite genre?
All of them. I listen to all of them.
Who's your favorite artist?
I have a lot, but right now I'm thinking of Gregory Porter.
Who's that?
He's a jazz musician,
okay.
He's a singer, he's a vocalist. Everybody knows only one song by Gregory Porter.
Which is?
1960 Gregory Porter.
Is it?
Yeah, but he's got another hundreds and hundreds of amazing songs. But yeah, that's Gregory Porter.
Okay.
So, yeah. And I listen to a lot of Kwaito.
Kwaito?
Yeah.
Who do you listen to when you're playing Kwaito?
TKZ. TKZ Family. Kabelo. Magesh.
Mshoza.
Mshoza.
Oh, okay.
Zambia. Tebe.
Do you also do this?
Sikiri. Alaska. Rompisi. Zola. Seven. Yeah, the list is endless.
Do you also know how to do that?
Jonina? Yes, I know how to do it.
Can you teach me?
Oh no, those hands are gonna fall off. Sorry. They just look so...
soft.
Fragile.
But do you
get... Your hands look like accessories. They don't look like they need to be doing anything.
But that's...
Even dancing, sorry. Yeah. Yeah. I'm more of a South African
gal.
But I listen to everyone else. I mean, I listen to Beyonce.
Okay.
It's weird how many Beyonce songs I actually know, but I didn't know I knew them until I realized I actually know them. Yeah. I know a lot. I listen to everything.
Okay.
I listen to rock music.
Who's your favorite rock artist?
So many. I love Bon Jovi, for instance.
I love his music too.
Yeah. Bruce Springsteen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love his music too.
I love Queen. Don't you love Queen?
I love Queen. Yeah.
Freddie Mercury.
Yeah.
Yeah. I still listen to Elton John. I listen to George Michael.
Yeah.
Yeah. I love Chance the Rapper.
Who's those people?
Which people?
The rock people.
Queen.
Who's that?
Don't you know Queen? Bohemian Rhapsody. Oh my gosh. Bohemian Rhapsody.
What song did they sing?
Bohemian Rhapsody is Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead.
I mean, but you see the experience of you and I being together, you're gonna teach me a lot.
And what are you gonna teach me?
TikTok.
I know TikTok, I am on TikTok.
I'll teach you the new TikTok challenges.
Like which one? Darling, nom, nom, nom. I know all of them.
Huh?
Yeah. I know all of them. Eh? Right now, I think one of the ones that are training is like, I have a very big godo. And then they throw it. A very big godo. Isn't that one?
True.
He's always on my side.
And like, what else can I teach you?
Well, the one that I didn't like is that one where everyone looks like they've been electrocuted.
Which one?
That one.
Okay. Oh, wow. That looks
nice.
Amazing.
That's my food. Okay. Yo, thank you for the food. Do you want to say something before you go? I am not sharp, but thank you. Thank you so much.
Does food make you happy?
Yes.
I see a smile all of a sudden.
Good presented food looks. Makes me very happy. Extra happy.
So do you want me to pour you some soya sauce?
Yes, please.
Which
the
one
original.
Would you like? The original one?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you love princess treatment and like being treated like a queen?
It would be nice once in a while, yeah. But I mean, not everyone knows how to do it. Thank you. Do you know how to use chopsticks?
Yes, I do. Do you know how to use chopsticks?
A little bit. Maybe you must help me.
Can
you
I teach you? There you go. I can teach you something. Okay. Okay, let's see. Let's see how you hold it. Okay, no, yeah, let's see. That's actually another way. But are you comfortable with that way?
Yeah. I am comfortable with this way.
Okay.
What other way do you want?
So, I know the pencil method.
Yeah.
So you hold it like a pencil.
Yes.
Okay. Be comfortable, like signing, you know, we're at Randburg, Home Affairs, you and I. Awesome.
That could be signing an autograph.
Just signing.
Okay.
And then you're comfortable, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then you raise your index finger.
Mm-hmm.
And you start doing this,
mm-hmm.
right? And then start doing that. Yes, mm-hmm. there you go. Now, you're going to slide up. Yeah, there you go. Then you're going to make sure that you're touching. And then you just do that.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Okay, I still prefer my way. Well, 2 points for trying. You did well. Like, I saw what you did there.
Did I move up the rank a bit?
No, but you did well. I'm impressed.
I also love putting the wasabi in the soy sauce.
Why?
Because it has that sensation, like that.
Yeah, but also I don't want my taste to change along the way. It must be consistent. Is that why you do it?
I just like the thing.
The thing is nice. Opens the sinuses and everything.
The
look,
sinuses.
This looks like
a skirt.
Crown.
Oh, I saw a skirt.
Well, yeah, if you put it upside down.
Yeah.
Could be a beard as well. But
a crown. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
What tribe are you from?
I'm from Limpopo. Mm-hmm. I'm from the Bapedi tribe.
Are you Bedi?
Yes, I am. I am. It's amazing being a Bedi person.
Wangkwa.
Yeah? What else are you going to say? You're going to say Wangkushisha. You guys need new vocabulary. Wangkwa, Wangkushisha.
Yeah, I mean, I love pretty people. I really, you guys are the most animated, funny people.
Of course you we are.
Where in Limpopo are you from?
Lebohomo. Well, I was born in Seshego.
Okay. Lebohomo.
Lebohomo.
Lebohomo. What does that mean?
Homo is cow.
Okay.
And it's basically saying it's the place of cows.
Mm. When last did you go to Limpopo?
Hey?
When last did you go to Limpopo?
Last week.
And you left me?
Well, yes. I was going to see my family. You are not my family. I would have taken Kanye though. Had she been around. So, maybe one day. So if you want to come to Lebohomo with me, you must bring Kanye with you.
She's in Dubai.
I know.
Damn.
I know. I don't know why she's never invited me to Dubai. But it's fine. I'm not complaining. She will one day. Kanye needs me in her life.
I need you in my life.
Then you know what to do. Get Kanye in my life.
Do you like prawns?
Mm-hmm.
You're a crab, so...
Of course. I love prawns. I eat my sushi, everything must have prawns in it.
So it's like... Your seafood, something that you could have for the rest of your life?
Yes. Except some of the seafood you can't eat with pap, and I cannot not have pap.
Like what?
I'm from Limpopo. You must eat pap.
So, like prawns and pap?
Mm.
Mussels and pap.
No, you can have pap and pilchards.
Yes, that's a good combo. You know that pilchard and baked beans combo. Oh my God.
Mm-hmm.
That is amazing.
That is nice.
Do you know how to do that combo?
Yes.
And then you add like the onions.
Mm-hmm.
And then you add like six guns.
Uh-uh. You see when someone says six guns, I know they can't cook. Six guns. No. Mm? You're just like overwhelming your plate with spice. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Stay away from those hectic stuff, man. like adding a aliperimi to your food. Do you like playing 30 seconds?
I love 30 seconds.
That thing is a family breaker, eh?
It would, like, with me, like, I would bring the family together. I'd be the glue.
I don't think you even know 30 seconds.
I know 30 seconds. Like, I think if we had to play 30 seconds now, let me pretend.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. Yo, how do you describe this word? You use it to wipe your body in the shower after you're done showering.
So your answer would be towel?
Yes. And then the other part is a deep freezer. What is it called? The top part.
A deep freezer?
Yes. The freezer. There's a freezer. The freezer.
There's a fridge and the freezer.
Yes. And then what's the top part called?
I don't know.
Like, I can't say. What is the spray we use to make the room smell nice?
The spray?
Yes.
So you're looking for the name?
Yes. No, what do we call that spray that we use to make this room smell nice? And, like, what does the room smell like? Like, it's a spray, like, it's a house spray.
Aroma.
Like, it's a spray. It's a spray, literally. Eclair, all of
that's these. What I'm saying.
But what's the spray called?
No, it's just a spray. It's like what? It's just a normal spray. What are you talking about?
Like,
what would be your answer? What would be the answer?
Air freshener.
Air freshener?
Yeah.
Come on. That wasn't bad, but if I were to give you clues, okay.
Okay, like pick up some from the can. Actually, find a word from the can.
No. No, you didn't have words here.
Okay.
So I will tell you.
Okay.
I'll make up my own, okay?
Okay.
This is a good clue.
Okay.
If you don't get this, I'll know that you're an idiot.
Okay.
He single-handedly played a concert for 24 hours by himself. It's a DJ. He had a huge concert. He played for 24 hours nonstop.
Like, you. Is it light skin, dark skin?
Hey, no, the clue is there already. I know everyone else listening to me, they know what I'm talking about. He single-handedly played a huge concert by himself for 24 hours nonstop. Oh!
I know it. Okay, wait, how much time do I have?
Well, it's 10 seconds. It's 30 okay, seconds, okay. You know what I mean?
DJ.
Single-handedly!
Black coffee.
Exactly.
How are you, Dad?
No, you did not. How did you get it right now?
I just guessed.
The cue, the clue, single-handedly. Oh. He plays with one arm, damn it.
Okay, like, but we're a good combo.
One day I'll take a spin with you in your car.
So you get to experience. Date.
So I said one day. It depends on how this goes. Well, because you drive a good car, maybe it will be nice to show you the other things that it does without you.
So where are we driving to?
No, probably, I don't know, N1, N2.
Okay.
But it has to be like an open road because I don't think you know the capacity of your car.
So that's the second date?
No, it's a date with me and your car, but because I can't go away in your car without you, you'll tag along. Is that fine? It's close enough, it's good enough. Anything more than that, I go hell.
So do you want to cheers to a good date, second date, and a future with us?
No, let's just toast to this date.
Okay.
We just had our meal. Let's let it digest and let's see what happens after that. Okay?
So and it's also,
it's not good to toast with sodas and stuff. You must get a proper drink.
Okay.
I'm just saying.
Can I get your number?
No. Just send me a DM on Instagram like everyone else.
Cheers.
Cheers now.
Hey, how are you?
I'm fine.
It's nice to meet you. I'm Khante.
What a win! I'm Lasizwe. Thank you so much.
It's nice to finally meet you, you know?
What do you mean?
I've been waiting. I've been seeing your dates. I'm like, oh, when's Lasizwe going to take me out?